Once you have installed the old version, you just do as if you want to go live normal. You hit on go live. So it will bring you to this go live page. So you tap on these three buttons by the top right hand side corner. By the top right hand side corner, tap on those three buttons. Now look at the bottom. Can you see live audio there?